Hi, my name is Bruno Imbrisi. I'm a creative coder and a fan of rock music. I work with big agencies, small design studios, and production companies alike, creating visuals for Dell, Adidas, Universal Music, and others. Experimenting with creative coding never gets boring. There's always something to explore, new techniques to learn, or new images to create. Playing with it, I merge my interest in motion graphics and visuals with programming, so I can develop, draw, and animate anything with code. I've used many programming languages, but my current favorite is JavaScript. It's easy to pick up, it's quite flexible, and is suitable for quick small projects and for big ones. In this Domestika course, you will learn programming fundamentals by creating visuals with JavaScript. For the final project, you produce a series of visual compositions with code that can be implemented on a web browser. To get started, I'll show you how to set up a text editor and how to run code in a browser. I'll then teach you some basic concepts of JavaScript, such as variables, functions, arrays, and loops, always using examples and drawing visuals along the way. We'll start from a simple setup and then move on to an environment for sketching with code called Canvas Sketch. After that, we'll create visuals using rotation and arcs, and then proceed to an animated sketch with moving agents and lines. I'll also show you how to export your artworks as images and videos. In the next step, we'll look at creating grids, using noise, and making our own control panel with sliders to tweak values in real time. Finally, I'll show you how to work with text in a creative way and how to read color values from pixels of an image. By the end of this course, you'll be able to experiment with code and take advantage of it to create your own designs. You will only need basic math skills, a web browser, and a text editor. Join me, learn to program, and how to draw with code.